Good morning, Miss Fofa.
How are you?
Fine, thank you.
Hey, do you remember our past alphabet numbers?
Yeah.
Let's count. What is this?
Zero.
Zero. What's after zero?
One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine.
Iceland. And do you remember home of number one?
Yeah.
Yes, that's right. First number we will write. What is this?
Ten.
Okay. Who can write number 11? Hey, come on, Tina. Oh, excellent. Who can write number 12? Yes, Aya. What's after 12?
13.
13. What's after 13?
14.
14. Sara, can you write number 15?
Yeah.
Thank you, Zadam. What's after 15?
16.
16. What's after 16?
17.
Repeat after me, 17.
17.
It's mean one beside number 7. It's mean one beside number
7.
How to write 17? Write number 1, line down, sleeping line and slash. And how to write number 7? Sleeping line and slash. Okay? So again, how to write number 17? First, write number 1, line down, sleeping line slash. And write number 7, sleeping line slash. Okay? How to count 17? Let's count how many flowers we have.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17.
Excellent. So, how many flowers we have?
17.
Okay, now let's say we have here puzzle. Let's see, so what is this? Dina? Yes. No. Put it here. Okay, what is this number?
17. 17.
Excellent, Dina. Who can play?
Number 1?
Yes.
Number 7? Okay, 17.
Thank you.